Hi everyone, and welcome back to our monthly What's New and FAQ. For October, don't miss out on a whole bunch of new content for both PowerDirector 365 and mobile.
For PowerDirector 365, we've got new transitions, video templates, stickers, background music, and more. And for PowerDirector mobile users, get ready for some new features, color LEDs, titles, and video templates and transitions.
Click the links in the description box to try out this month's new features and contents. And stay tuned to learn more about these updates, plus everyone's favorite Q&A.
This month for PowerDirector 365, check out these new content to take your creativity up a notch. Get into the fall vibe with new autumn and Halloween stickers. And if you want to simulate a fisheye camera lens, try out these 10 new fisheye transitions. Plus, create catwalk-ready projects with the Fashion Video Templates Pack, or make your videos pop with social media video templates.
Click on the link in the description box to learn more about what's new with PowerDirector 365. And now for this month's new features and content for PowerDirector Mobile. Editing just got that much easier with Global Adjustment. Make edits to an entire video with Global Adjustment tools to save time and apply a complete seamless look. To give your video projects a bit more flair, try out the new fashion video templates or social media video templates and top it off with some fisheye transitions. For you foodies out there, there's also new fresh food color LUTs.
Make sure to update PowerDirector Mobile to the latest version to try out these new creative assets.
And this next segment is our Q&A where we answer questions you leave in our comments. First is a question from Misha Mim. I just bought the program and I really like it. The only drawback is that there are a few languages. Is it possible to install some program to change the language? Interestingly, there are languages in the application manager, but not in the programs. Thank you very much. Hi, Misha. Thank you for liking PowerDirector. You can change the language displayed in PowerDirector by going into Preference setting. And under General, find Language. If your system language is supported in PowerDirector, that will be the default language displayed. You can also change the language display by checking User Defined and select your preferred language from the dropdown.
Next is a question from Charmaine Williams Farrar. How can I take the default text or graphic of the intro video in the PowerDirector app? Also, I cannot see the layers to edit them once they're placed. Hi Charmaine, let me show you how you can edit intro videos using the Intro Video Designer in PowerDirector Mobile. Once you have your selected intro video placed on the timeline, tap on the text or graphic you like to edit. To remove the element, tap Delete on the top. To edit the elements, once you've selected the track, you can do editing by choosing the actions in the bottom. And to change the default photo or video, you'll see a plus icon on the track. And that's it for our October What's New and FAQ. Let us know what you think about this month's new updates.
Or if you haven't tried out PowerDirector 365 or the app yet, find download links in the description box below. See you guys next time.